To whom it may concern, humankind is facing a crisis never seen before. We are the youth, and we are here raising our voices now. We are standing here today because we are the first generation feeling the consequences of the climate crisis. It has become extremely evident that humans have caused greenhouse gas levels to rise at extreme pace, and they are at the highest in 800,000 years. We are calling for you to listen to leading scientists all over the world agreeing on the following. The climate crisis is real and it is human-made. We are the last generation that must take immediate action to restore a damaged world. We are not here to point fingers or throw blame. We are here to reach out. Only if we create unity and work together, we will be able to overcome the problems our planet is currently facing. We are now standing here in front of you, reaching out for help to you, so we can form an alliance in order to ensure future generations a life worth living.